Hello, and welcome to our YouTube channel. Today, some more exercises with the cane. As always, make sure that you have enough space around you. Because I work here, I know exactly where everything is. Now, we've covered the underhand grip change and the overhand grip change, as well as the horizontal grip change. Now, we've done those in front. Going behind is a very simple matter. All I do is I take this and put it behind to here. By having this grip change here, I can go behind in a very simple fashion. I can go in a circle if I like, or the other way. Very simple, easy to do. Try that.